Hello friends, welcome to Route 360. Today I'm going to talk about American Peacock. Where does the name of American Peacock come from? The peacock is also known as the whistling hare for its high-pitched alarm call when diving into its burrow. The name peacock appears to be derived from the Tungus peacock, and the scientific name Ochotona is from the Mongolian word Otoy, which means peacock. What do American peacock look like? American peacocks are small, rounded-like mammals. Peacocks have short, stout bodies with big, round ears and do not have a visible tail. The American peacock has a brown and black colorations, which is meant to camouflage them among rocks. Peacock fur is thick to keep them warm in the winter. Where do American peacock live? American peacocks now live on high elevations, cool mountains west of the Rocky Mountains. They can be found in Montana, Wyoming, Colorado, Idaho, Washington, Oregon, California, Nevada, Utah, and New Mexico, as well as Western Canada. American peacocks are found about tree-lying in alpine terrain. What do American peacock eat? Peacocks are herbivores. They especially love grasses, weeds, and tall white flowers that grow in their rocky, high mountain habitat. In the winter months, fewer grasses and flowers grow in the mountains. When do American peacock give birth to calves? The peacock mating season is from April to July. They may breed twice a year, depending on their location. The gestation period is 30 days long, 1 month. Are American peacocks sociable? The degree of sociable behavior also varies. Rock-dwelling peacocks are relatively social, came in wildly spaced, scent-marked territories. They communicate their presence to one another by frequently uttering a short call. What are the amazing characteristics of American peacock? Peacocks are related to rabbits. They are very territorial. They lie high in the mountains. They protect their territory by bleating loudly. They gather a lot of vegetation for winter. They have tails, but you can't see them. What predators do American peacock have? The American peacock is diurnal, or active in the day. It spends most of the day foraging for food, guarding their territory, watching for predators like eagles, hawks, coyotes, bobcats, foxes, and weasels, and sunning itself on the rocks. How do peacocks defend themselves? Peacocks help protect themselves by living in colonies. They live near other peacocks and will alert the group to predators by sending out a warning call. They will give off territorial calls to define the boundaries between each peacock neighbor. Peacocks are active in the daytime and they don't hibernate in winter. Can peacocks be pets? Peacocks do not make good pets. If they get too hot, they can die. So you must regulate their temperature at all times. They are also wild animals. And while you can tame young creatures with time and patience, as they reach sexual maturity, they become less capable with household life. Hello friends, kindly subscribe our YouTube channel. You can see important videos in future. Have a nice day.